Because the key difference between men and women is that women can have babies. If you can't have babies, then you're a man.
Whoa, hang on a second. My wife had ovarian cancer, so she can't have babies. Well, then get an AIDS test, Thompson, because your wife's a dude, faggot.